On Wednesday, we found out that the UK has entered a recession after GDP plunged by a record 20.4% in the second quarter. The US commercial crude oil inventories decreased by 4.5 million barrels on a week-on-week basis, and consumer price index rose in July. Meanwhile, Australia's unemployment rate came in better than expected. Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, the founder of the Invest Diva Movement. Make sure to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube.